Maybe Braun Strowman come out? Ooh, maybe Brock Lesnar.
I feel like I owe everybody an apology.
Nah, bro. Don't say sorry to nobody.
For months, maybe even a full year, I've come out here and spoke as Roman Reigns, and I said a lot of things. You know, I said that I'd be here every single week. I said I'd be a fighting champion. I said I was going to be consistent, and I said I was going to be a workhorse, but that's all lies.
Where you going, bro? Your contract up.
It's a lie because the reality is my real name is Joe.
Tell us his
and
real
I've
name.
I've been living with leukemia for 11 years.
Whoa.
And unfortunately, it's back.
Whoa.
And because the leukemia is back, I cannot fulfill my role. I can't be that fighting champion. And I'm going to have to relinquish the Universal Championship.
Oh my God. Wait. Oh my God. Is he serious? Is this real?
And I'm not going to lie. I'll take every prayer you can send my way, but I'm not looking for sympathy. I'm not looking for you to feel bad for me. Because I have faith.
Holy shit.
When I was 22 years old, I was diagnosed with this.
I had no idea.
Quickly, I was able to put it in remission. But I'm not going to lie, that was the hardest time of my life. I didn't have a job.